guys, I'm Lauren Boyle. I'm a professional swimmer, and today I'm going to bust in on Michael and see if I can help him improve his turns at all. Let's go. Hi.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good.
I'm Lauren.
Hey, Lauren.
I heard that you're a bit of an aspiring swimmer, and I was wondering if you'd like to come and train with me today and maybe work on your tumble turn technique.
Okay, yeah.
Awesome. Do you want to go grab your stuff?
Okay.
Great.
As soon as I opened the door, I was really shocked. I don't know what to say. And yeah, I think it'll be really good going out to the pools. Hopefully I can get some good tips. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Today I'm going to give you some tips on your tumble turns. The first one is when you approach the wall, make sure your head is going under the water instead of coming up before you flip. And then the second tip is when you do your flip, make sure you're square onto the wall and push off the wall on your back. And then once you're under the water, you can flip onto your stomach to start the freestyle stroke.
So why is it important to push off on your back?
Because then you're not wasting time turning over while you're on the wall. You can do it while you're underwater and you won't waste any time doing it. I'll give it a go and then you can try afterwards.
Okay.
Okay, your turn. I push off with like the top of my head on the water, but I press it down and then try and get the rest of my body to follow. So it's just like a really explosive push-off.
Yeah.
And leading with the front of your forehead, because when you approach the wall and you're gonna do a turn, you wanna do the same thing, like. So push off with your arms at your side.
Just like that?
Yeah, yeah. And your head, like leading with this part of your head. Yeah. And then a nice tight ball.
Okay.
This time, think about aiming down with your head more. Watch me one more time. The way I push my head down at the beginning of that drill is what keeps me spinning over. That's why I spun around twice. Yeah, that was way better because you were like right in that sweet spot where the water's kind of spinning you around. Do you want to try like a normal freestyle turn and see if you can build that idea into it?
Lauren was awesome. Yeah, she was really good, really helpful. I didn't realize putting your head down when turning will be that much faster. Thanks heaps, Lauren.
Thanks for watching our YouTube
Thank
site, by
you.
The way.
Thank you. I hope you liked that video.
I would have skipped through that one, so all the good bits. But if you want to subscribe to the AUT Millennium Show YouTube page, you can click on that button right about there. Right there. Look, you haven't clicked there yet. I can see you deciding if you're going to click or not.
Think about it. Do it.
Just come on, I'm getting sore wrists doing this.
Stop doing that.
Surely you've got to go get a snack soon. So you're going to click the subscribe button sooner
I'm
or
hungry.
Later. Oh boy.
I'm